Go! No! Right, run! Run!
A lifesaver is a person with the basic training required for the saving of life in the water.
Look where you're going!
The following are the minimum competencies recommended by the International Life Saving Federation for a lifesaver.
So I need to be intelligent and I need to think about what is going on.
A lifesaver doesn't wait for his ship to come in. He swims to it.
You should be with your polo shirt and shirt.
Learning outcome consists of perform water-based fitness skills in a pool environment.
Hold this one, okay? And then you swim back. Swim back, head out the water to look where you're going, okay?
Of course, monocular will help to have look for what you might need to.
Understand and explain the purpose and use of at least two pieces of ILS-approved life-saving equipment items used in rescue. Explain the function of selected life-saving rescue equipment.
Eyes in front of you! Eyes in front of you! Yes, look where you're going! Very good!
Perform correct approach technique to casualty, then perform at least three release techniques, then tow a person over a total of 25 meters using at least three towing techniques. Perform correct patient management, which includes calling for help, patient assessment, and then adult CPR on a mannequin for a minimum of 3 minutes.
Make sure the airway is open. Seal the nose. 2 breaths. See the ones? Okay, and then now 13 push. It was 15, now it is 30. 3-0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 30, huh? You see how I'm pushing? I'm not pushing like that. Huh? From my elbow. No, from shoulder. My arm is straight. Locate the right position, which is very close to the heart. Here and here. Remember to keep your eye on two indicator light. Green and red. There is two lamps. Green, that means I'm doing fine. There is one red, that means my CPR is not effective.
Okay, this is the last one. The last one, please keep your head outside the water. Look where you're going. Yes, this is the last one.
A lifesaver is like a light guiding others to safety.